Evan Gershkovich, the reporter from the Wall Street Journal who is being held by Russia, will be released almost immediately after the election, but definitely before I assume office. He will be home. He will be safe. Vladimir Putin, president of Russia, will do that for me. And I don't believe he'll do it for anyone else. And we will be paying nothing. Biden likes to pay massive numbers. We will be paying nothing.
And this is a very good afternoon. A very good afternoon. Today, we're bringing home Paul, Evan, also Vladimir. Three American citizens and one American green card holder. All four have been imprisoned unjustly in Russia. Paul for nearly 6 years. Vladimir since 2022. Evan since March of 2023. And also since October of 2023. Russian authorities arrested them, convicted them in show trials, and sentenced them to long prison terms with absolutely no legitimate reason whatsoever, none.